You blew it. We were this close, and you blew it.
Mom?
What the hell happened? You eat a pineapple or something? Put something up there you shouldn't have?
No, it just happened.
Miscarriages don't just happen. This was our ticket. That baby would have changed everything for us.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. We just got losing numbers.
Well, maybe Cooper will marry me anyway?
Oh, sweetie, you've been watching too many of those old movies. Coopers don't marry gals like you. He's gonna end up with some fancy heiress like Samantha Floppy Disk. Besides, you don't want that life. You're free now.
Free to do what?
I wasn't gonna tell you, but this came in the mail.
Oh,